Alright, welcome to Mario Party 4, Episode 3. Last episode, we got another star, so we're going in the right direction. Now we have 5 turns left. And now, here's when the lucky party ticket drawings are going to come in. So let's... Oh, only 2 people. Oh, well, ain't nobody winning. No prizes. Strong lead. Alright, so whoever's in last place will roll the, I guess, bonus roulette. Star present. Oh, so we get 3 stars now. So it's about to get crazy. Okay. Let's see. Let's view the map real quick. I think the star's over here. Alright. Steal some coins from DK. Give me your coins. Give me your coins. No! That is so sad. All that work for nothing. All that work for nothing. That's frustrating. So everybody's at the beginning now. This is so depressing. I guess I should be happy since I have 2 stars. Let me see here. Alright, I'm in the back, so I'm good. Of course it's going that way. Sorry, I gotta get to the item shop. Make this happen. No, no right order. No! I really hate this video game. The frustration is real. The frustration is real. Just to let you guys know, I have created the Beasley Factor on Facebook. So please, go look me up and come on, DK. Let's redeem ourselves. Oh no, DK! Crap! Oh, go. Let's go. Let's go.
go.
Take those coins. Give me those coins. Get to the shop. Get to the shop. Get to the shop. Do, 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 do. Gotta love computer logic. Gotta love computer logic. Oh. I see, so it's gonna go up. Okay, then it's gonna go up. It's gonna go up. I don't think I'm gonna get another star. Cause there's no way. I don't have no items, so I've never seen anyone win 100 coins. Nobody's won that, as far as I can see. But hey. This channel is probably going to prove me wrong, because somebody's going to win it, so somebody is definitely going to win it. Mantle rings, what's that one? Oh yeah, you have to keep mashing the A button, and you get the ring, so if you're a great button masher, this is the game for you. There we go. Alright. 10. That's fine. I don't think I'm gonna make it to the item shop. That's what I want. I want a lamp. So the magic lamp takes you to the star. So you basically spent 30 coins on the star. Oh, come on. Oh, no. Yeah, there's no way. Oh, guess DK's getting this one. Domination. All my good games coming in. All you do is press A. Smash the button masher. My button mashing is terrible. I need practice. that's enough to get the cheaters. This two times. Oh, that's a bummer. That is a big genie! Big genie! Congratulations, you get a free star. Hopefully the star is by me. Star by me, please, please, please. Oh, nope, nobody's getting that one. Oh, no, actually. Thanks, Peach. Wow. Nice try. So to give y'all a gee whiz, I think it's either Mario Party 2 or 3. There's an item called a reverse mushroom. You go backwards. Good thing they took that away when they added this one. So. Oh, jigsaw puzzle. Got it. Easy money. You just click L, R, rotate the pieces. Got to memorize the picture. Of course, DK1. Bruh, if I get another one. You gotta play a mini game to waste the time. See, this is the mini game I was trying to do before. And, like, it's pretty much guaranteed to get, like, a lamp or the blue's crystal ball. That's the last turn. There we go. Wow. Happening space is like crazy. Peach is just landing on all of them. All right. Last game of the round. Okay, so high and go boom. This is a good one. One person is gonna have 3 chances to blow up everybody, and you're gonna hide in 1 of 4 cannons, and you just pick the button that corresponds to the cannon you want to go into. So I will be in X. I'll be in X. So that's where I'll be. Woo! I thought she lit it. Oh, wow. Nobody was in there. So if everybody's in different ones, this would be great. See, this is when the users come in. We can, like, strategize it. Oh, that's DK. Hopefully Peach is hiding in A, and then... Or Daisy can pick A. Yes! Let's go! Oh, no. So we would have lost if she'd have picked X. Oh, it's... Whew. Oh, yeah. So there's 3 bonus stars in this one. It is the minigame star, the coin star, and the happening star. And it's going to be those same 3 bonus stars, so. Yeah, Peach landed on all of them. It was crazy. Alright. First Mario Party game is down. Oh yes, that's one map down. One by 3 stars and 65 coins. Let's look at the results. Oh yeah, so I won by 20 in the mini game. Yeah, I did land on a lot of red spaces. Yeah, 4 happenings. Okay, good deal. However, .. there's something else we have to do. We get to face off against Toad. So this is why the episode is continuing. Wouldn't want to end the episode and then... Bowser Bob. Yes, but I do not remember. All right. Not simple. Can't let Toad beat me, man. Oh, there we go.
I got very lucky. You realize now each character you have to do that all five times, but we're not gonna do that. There's gonna be some people that's gonna want to play story mode. I'll let them play story mode with their characters, but I know for me, I'm only playing as Mario. So, but that's the end of this episode. Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe to the BZ Factor on YouTube. Follow my Facebook page. It's called the BZ Factor. My PSN is Who That Nation 2200. And next time, we will be going to Shy Guy's Jungle Jam. All right. See ya.